we are reminded today that the way to God's heart is always prayer. And especially the prayer of faith of a suffering person. This always moves the heart of God. Mga minamahal na kapatid, sa araw na ito ay itinuturo sa atin ng Panginoon ang kanyang puso ay nahahabag at naaantig sa taong nagdurusa pero nagdarasal. Marami sa atin, kapag humarap na sa pagdurusa at pagsubok, napakadali lamang na magreklamo, pero nakakalimutang magdasal. Today we are reminded not to get tired and not to lose faith in prayer, because the prayer of a suffering yet faithful person always moves the heart of God. As we continue our celebration of this Mass, as we continue our prayer, let us be reminded that even in suffering, we can pray with faith. And whenever we pray in faith, even in the midst of suffering, the heart of God is moved. Amen.